turn out that these motherfuckers are actually gonna sit down like some grown-ups? Fucking assholes, man. This shit ain't good for us or my, leadership goals. Get up to the meeting in the parking lot and stop them from conversating. Clap all the Vagos, all the ballers, clap everybody, or we all did. Light they bitch ass up. Clap them fools, light they bitch ass up. green light, nigga. Get up there and clap them fools. Light they bitch ass up.
Let's have it moving, gang.
Woo.
Them some beautiful cars, man. What kind of fool's gonna go out and pull some murders in cars like that? Ha! Fools that know they working for the next big man. Frankie G gonna be laughing like a motherfucker when they find out this high intense gangster shit we done kicked off. We out here gangbanging like it's 91. Niggas getting laid down left and right. Streets covered with blood. And in the end, the only one that survived is the lying sneaky motherfucker. And guess what? I plan on being that lying, sneaky motherfucker. That's leadership. I'm like a gangbang guru teaching you niggas the essentials to laying niggas down. You feel me? Hey, now go get you some rest, man. As a matter of fact, when you finish laying down, why don't you get you a nice little outfit for my coronation? Because we going places, people. Hey, go in there and check out that boy Benny. The boy's a magician.